Thousands of free books will be given to teachers this week. The Department of Education is hosting a back-to-school book giveaway tomorrow from 3 to 9 p.m. and Friday from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. at the Blaisdell Exhibition Hall. The books are appropriate for pre-K, kindergarten to first grade, and grades 2 to 8. You must show proof that you're a DOE employee, plus must show your vaccination card or a negative COVID test. It'll be on a first-come, first-serve basis.